Oh, this will be fun.
I forgot to save after every chapter.
Yeah.
So you said Jean
Save
or
this.
Ren?
Yeah, John or Ren.
I believe I will pay tribute to Monty Ohm with this one.
You're going with your Ren? Yep.
He gave us Ruby. So I need to do something to thank him for that. And since he voiced Ren, I will play Ren.
Safe.
And square, square, triangle for your combo.
Square, square.
Two swings of the scythe. There it is. Yeah, Ren is fast.
He's very fast.
I haven't actually gotten much experience beyond the demonstration video.
And this is my first time playing Ruby, so... this should be fun.
Dead. Thing was dead before it hit the ground.
My boyfriend told me to pick Ruby, so after I was done with Yay.
Well, Ruby is a fun character.
Yeah, she is. Nice work, students. As you
know, we've been having some okay. With the security network. This is a pony, so you pick it up. Boots on the ground to investigate. That means
you, team. Onward. She didn't say anything, probably because of Fort talking.
Yeah. I'll pick up the experience orb over there instead. Not that we're competing or anything.
Yeah.
You will like his ultimate. Though I'm sure you've seen me use it before.
I don't remember it.
Oh, you'll recognize it the moment I use it again.
His ultimate has two variations to it, though, I've noticed.
His?
Yeah, his.
Really?
Yeah, I noticed this is it in the demonstration video. It depends on if there's a group of enemies near you or not.
Yeah.
Because
he hits one of them each.
Yeah.
Once.
And if there's just single, then it does like a heavy hit.
Ruby's ultimate is kind of lacking in my opinion, but I really didn't put points into it, so I don't know for sure what it can do.
Ruby spins three times in crescendo's range to get one increased. Once I upgrade it, I guess we'll find out if it's good or not. But either way, I mean, Ruby's a fun character. So.
Yeah, she is.
Oh, I'm gonna have fun with this. Oh, that is cool. Lots of rose petals and whatnot.
Yeah.
Blink, 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 blink.
These ruins must be full of history.
And this one should be my relic. Because it's a castle.
Dr. Ublik is always looking to expand the Beacon's collection.
I should bring this back for further study.
The only thing I don't like is her scythe is kind of flat.
Yeah.
It's almost two-dimensional.
Heh.
Dead.
Dead.
Team attack set up. And you killed that one before I could react. It's okay.
Oh, neat. That's adorable. Thanks, friend.
Interesting.
What was?
Ruby actually responded to Ren, being the one who set up the team attack.
Mm-hmm.
If I'm right, the next one should also be yours. Relic-wise.
The security control center for this region is inside that cave. Go have a look. Maybe we can discover what the problem is.
Level 2. I'm gonna wait.
I'll be level 2 shortly. Won't need to actually worry about the experience points, though. Or the level. See?
So close to master.
Yep.
Alright. Don't get too close to it.
Okay.
And this one should be mine.
Yeah.
It is a rook, after all.
One more for the collection.
Ready?
Ready. Yep.
Some sort of foreign object.
Increasing his ultimate pool.
Never mind. Defend the control center while
there'll be a chance for another one later.
Look at her when she dodges. It's adorable. I could do this all night. Alright, let's go. Well, that happened. Wasn't expecting that to happen.
I get hit too many times, I'll be joining you.
I think I may do Ren after I max out Ruby. Or maybe Blake.
I prefer Ren to Blake, honestly. Blake is a cool character to use.
It doesn't even look red. Ruby's looks pink.
Yeah. The white?
Yeah,
mine
the
is
light.
Pink too.
It looks more pink than red, to be honest. If it were the shade when I'm on my other account and it's not the main account, then yeah, that would be perfect. This isn't red, this is pink. Let's see what this does.
That was an impressive stun. Okay, she said thanks, friend. First time I heard it sound like thanks, Ren.
Yeah.
Okay. This is generally where we would hit our next level. So it gives you a pause to actually do the level before they spawn. One here for you. And we missed it. Oh well.
I couldn't figure out where it was. Might die. Yep.
On it. And I'm down.
Oh boy. Well, that happened.
It's okay.
It's okay.
Yeah.
We get to try again.
Yep.
Right back here.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of figured as much.
But before we go down there.
Oh. Let
me check something for you.
The security control center for this region is inside that cave. Go have a look, and maybe we can discover what the problem is.
Yep, it's back.
Checking something real quick.
There's a thingy down here for you.
Thingy?
Yes.
Yes.
Back where you found it the first time.
It's a pony.
Dang it, I accidentally went down here.
Okay, you can have the castle then.
What do we have here?
I'll take the pony this time.
Duck and roll, duck and roll, duck and roll, duck and roll, duck and roll. Shoot, shoot. Duck and roll, duck and roll, duck and roll, duck and roll. I love doing this. This is fun. I could never get tired of this.
Some sort of foreign.
She's adorable when she does this.
That symbol before. Never mind that. Defend the control center while I undo the damage. Make sure your weapons are loaded and your mustache wax is stowed. Now this could get hairy.
Yeah, we got way too careless that round.
Yeah. Won't happen again.
No, it won't.
Plus, I'm still gonna get used to the character.
Yep. I normally do the stage like 3 or 4 times with the character before I move on.
So, I'm gonna wait, but I upgraded Crescendo, which is what her ultimate is called, apparently. And,
we're a quarter of the way there. Keep up the good work.
Ruby spins 3 times and Crescendo's range is greatly increased.
My second upgrade was an increased team attack chance. He's taken care of. Support. I'm okay.
Okay. I'm not. I should have ran.
Yeah. Always run.
Only I had my ult. Hey, team attack.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Running. Dang it! I was trying to run and I couldn't see the camera angle. Yes.
It'll be a few seconds before I can get you.
No problem. I blamed the camera angle that time. I couldn't see anything.
That killed a few of them.
Yeah. Sorry. The camera angle was just stupid this time. Okay, I'm definitely buying that now.
I faced far worse than you.
Hold on just a little longer. We're almost finished.
Got it. Yeah, that's a lot more useful, I'd say. When they're all in a cluster. I don't know about her final one. Intact. Hey. Yeah, that'll help out a lot.
Trying to get you.
Yeah. Sorry.
Come on.
I can't remember if Ren's ultimate, when it's a single hit, if it does like heavy, heavy damage or if it does like mediocre.
Always be on the move. And always spam your jump charge.
Gotcha.
It provides knockback and deals a nice chunk of damage. Alpha behind you. Yawns.
Rudess isn't so bad. Two of them were me getting careless, and the other one I blame the camera angle on.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Actually, need to check the time on something. And it's just about 3 in the morning.
Yeah.
So I'm going to save this video as well.